Priscilla is now very keen to work on her business plan for the chickens. So, Peter from Kenchick is here to help her work out what she needs to build a profitable chicken business.
And you've noticed that she already has how many chickens? No?
I have about 85 of them.
So you'd want more, definitely, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, so what would you advise her?
Yeah, I advise it's a good business of chicken, especially moving towards the improved kienyeji. When you come into eggs production, you find that kienyeji gives you some few eggs for a short duration. Kenbrew, which is the best alternative here, will give you more eggs for a longer duration.
Okay, so explain to us in the Kenbrew how better it is, and you know how much it will be better than what she already has.
If she does Kenbrew, the first thing that she'll realize her eggs will start be producing at an earlier stage. So
okay.
Compared to the kienyeji, by 4.5 months, up to 6, you'll be able to start getting your eggs. Secondly, when you have 100 Kenbrew, 80 of them will be giving you eggs. Unlike in the kienyeji setup, when you find that out of 100, only 30. This one continue laying throughout, provided you give it the comfortable environment in terms of nutrition, as well as the surrounding. It will continue giving you eggs continuously for up to 2 years. So when you feed them, you are getting, for the same quantity of feed, you are getting more eggs, and this translates to more money.
What about the meat ones? You know, like the ones, the chicken for meat.
Yeah, usually when we sell the Kenchick sells you the Kenbrew, they usually mix both male and female. The male, you'll be able to give you the meat aspect, because they'll not be laying, and then you can dispose of at a better price.
And how much do you sell one chicken, the kienyeji, the local ones?
700 to 1,000.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, purely by the time they're selling the kienyeji bird, after quite a long time, it's usually almost 1 year. It is usually 1.5 to 2 kilos. With Kenbrew, you're able to attain this weight within a matter of 6 to 8 weeks. So you'll be able to sell at a better price and faster. And this will translate to more money.
So she can sell even like twice a year?
She can sell about 3 times in a year.
Oh, 3 times?
3 times in a year.
Wow, that's very good.
So these Kenbrew chickens will be good for Priscilla's business. They will be ready to slaughter earlier than kienyeji chickens, and they lay more eggs, so she gets more money faster. Both good things for saving money and for repaying a loan if she takes one to buy the chicks.